makes my blood boil. The sky's supposed to be a good place, and those fuckers are using it to terrorize us.
Oh. don't let that thing through! There's no stopping that thing! What do we do?
Heard John wears a kind of key around his neck.
Shit, shit, shit! You hear that? It's coming!
Thank you.
dead.
You have my pity, buddy.
Yeah, baby.
Deputy, it's Pastor Jerome. If you're getting close to Woodson's pig farm, be careful. Cultists will kill the hostages if they lay eyes on you. You gotta attack quietly. It's their best chance at survival.
Catch you later. Good luck.
How do you like your meat sliced? Making a move.
Fire. No amount will absolve you of your reach.
Got targets in my sights.
You're all dead!
Understood!
I got a hole!
Kill them all!
They're close!
Inside the building!
You should feel the control!
Casey said he was sending someone over for a pickup. That you? One of these damn vultures gobbled up the key to my barn. Look, it's a long story. Let's just say I was, indisposed. You gotta help me. I'm a lousy shot when it comes to moving targets. Shoot down those vultures. One of them has to have the key.
Motherfucker!
Yeah, not gonna happen. The best way to take care of your shit is don't own shit in the first place. Probably wasting your time.
Up to my truck inside the barn. I'll let Casey know you're on your way.
And, let's keep this little incident to ourselves.
Let's do this shit. Peggy's are wounded, but that only makes them more dangerous.
Thank you.
They keep trying. I keep shooting them down.